important GDA is to recruiting?
I think it's really important. You know, bottom line, anytime that you get an opportunity to get recruits here on campus, it's important. So, I mean, you try to do it, and obviously you got a bunch of other schools trying to do the exact same thing. So, I mean, it's just huge. It gives you another opportunity to build those relationships. It gives you another opportunity to kind of show off the brand. So you got to take advantage of that.
You guys have already gotten 8 or 9 commits. I mean, this is pretty early for that kind of number.
Well, not in today's recruiting. You know what I mean? I just think that's kind of where recruiting's gotten, to be honest with you. You know, it's important. Obviously, I mean, you like to get those commitments. Obviously, every piece counts and every piece is important to the class. So, obviously, we're happy to have them. But, you know, you just got to keep recruiting them all like they're not committed, to be honest with you.
Coach, a little bit back to recruiting. I mean, it seems like you guys are a little bit more aggressive on the trail this year, sending out some new offers. Is that the case? Are you guys being a little bit more aggressive?
I think, like I said, it's just kind of where recruiting has gotten. I mean, you know, you have to jump out there and really be a year ahead in the evaluation process, kind of the what things used to be. But you know, as far as you get stuff through and then you pass those guys and make those guys pass the evaluation, then I mean, there's no reason to kind of hold back, to be honest with you. But you know, just in doing that, you got to be a lot more sure on a guy. You got to be a lot more sure on a guy as far as what you think he can be. And think he can be down the road and as far as the growth potential and everything like that. But I think, like I said, that's just kind of where recruiting's got.
Has it helped you to have more guys in-house in terms of that with more quality control and more assistance?
I think that all that stuff helps, to be honest with you. You know, giving those guys roles, and obviously everybody has a role to recruit, you know. So, I mean, every little bit counts, but that definitely